I actually advise the Jarl on political matters. My input is invaluable, of course. But this is all probably a bit over your head. What was that?